From the moment you come in, you experience Indiana Jones in a classic adventure. We do a lot of running, a lot of fighting, rope swings, jumping off buildings. Classic stunts that you see in Hollywood. My name is Jacqueline Renee Schmidt, and I play Marion Ravenwood at the Indiana Jones Epic Stunt Spectacular. Indiana Jones was my childhood hero. I saw the film when it first came out, saw it 9 times in the movie theater, and I lived, breathed everything Indiana Jones. The very first time I saw the show, I couldn't believe that I saw my favorite movie coming to life. I wanted to be a part of it. That's what I want to do. That's my dream. I auditioned for 10 years for the role of Marion Ravenwood, and I never missed a stunt audition. Twice a year for 10 years. The phone rang. The lady says, Jackie, you're going to be Marion Ravenwood at Indiana Jones. And I just couldn't believe it. I see myself in those children. I just want to hug them because I'm like, that's how I feel, that's how I feel, and I get to play with Indy all day. It just brings me back to when I was 8 and saw Raiders of the Lost Ark for the first time. Does Indy ever lose his hat? No, he never loses his hat. The children inspire me. The energy that I feel from them after they've watched the show is the best part. Disney's Hollywood Studios is a kaleidoscope of entertainment. In an all-immersive Hollywood experience. There's always something that a guest can identify with. Moments from your childhood that you get to relive, and it'll spark a memory. Getting to share that with guests that come in, it's the best thing in the world. In one word, epic adventures. That's 2 words.
Jump into the lead role at Disney's Hollywood Studios. Find yourself center stage in the stories of movies, television, and music that are sure to leave you starstruck. A great place to start is Rock and Roller Coaster, starring Aerosmith. The next time someone tells you the best way to travel isn't a super stretch limo, just tell them to check this out. Don't be late for the show. Jump in and go from 0 to 60 in less than 3 seconds. After that speedy ride, why not rest up here? Or maybe not. When was the last time you checked in for a screen? The Twilight Zone Tower of Terror hurtles up and down through 13 stories. No need to press any buttons. The next stop is always terror. Now let's drop ourselves into the Disney Pixar experience with Toy Story Mania. Hang out with Buzz, Woody, and the gang on this 4D arcade. Blast your way through classic carnival games, complete with a Toy Story twist. We're back at Indiana Jones Epic Stunt Spectacular. Step into the action of a real-life movie shoot and watch Indiana Jones battle the bad guys to make sure that history gets where it belongs, in a museum. Welcome aboard Star Tours. The adventures continue. Visit some of your favorite planets with C-3PO. With over 50 different adventures, you never know what good or evil you'll meet along the way. Looking for an adventure for younger children? We'll celebrate with Disney Junior live on stage. Get ready to sing and dance alongside your kids, as well as some of their favorite Disney Junior characters. Keep those singing voices warmed up, or better yet, keep them frozen. Join Elsa and Anna and be part of, for the first time in forever, a Frozen sing-along celebration. Well, you've really had a big day. And we can't wait for you to be in the center of the action at Disney's Hollywood Studios.